Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series. Lesson number 7b, in which we learn Arabic grammar plus 8 dialogues of spoken Arabic. Remember to use TPI, which is hear it, see it, think it, say it, show it, love it, and do it together. Alhamdulillah, by the end of this lesson, we will learn 20 words which occur in the Quran almost 6,980 times. We already have learned huwa, hum, anta, antum, ana, nahnu. Now we will learn hu, hum, ka, kum, I, na. And these words occur in the Quran almost 8,000 times. That is, in almost every line of the Quran. Because these six words occur in the Quran as attached with other words, we will take the word rab and practice. So repeat after me with actions. Rabbuhu, his rab.
Rabbuhu, his Rabb.
Rabbuhum, their Rabb.
Rabbuhum, their Rabb.
Rabbuka, your Rabb.
Rabbuka, your Rabb.
Rabbukum, your Rabb.
Rabbukum, your Rabb.
Rabbi, my Rabb.
Rabbi, my Rabb.
Rabbuna, our Rabb.
Rabbuna, our Rabb.
MashaAllah. Can you translate with actions, please? Rabbuhu,
his Rabb.
Rabbuhum,
their Rabb.
Rabbuka,
your Rabb.
Rabbukum,
your Rabb.
Rabbi,
my Rabb.
Rabbuna,
our Rabb.
Now repeat after me in Arabic. We don't need to translate now, but with actions. Rabbuhu, Rabbuhum.
Rabbuhu, Rabbuhum.
Rabbuka, Rabbukum.
Rabbuka, Rabbukum.
Rabbi, Rabbuna.
Rabbi, Rabbuna.
Now can you do it with me slowly?
Rabbuhu, Rabbuhum.
Rabbuka,
Rabbukum.
Rabbi, Rabbuna. Let's take spoken Arabic. Man means who. Man Rabbuka. Who is your Rabb? You will say Rabbi,
Allah.
And if you join them, Rabbi Allah. Man Rabbukum.
Rabbuna, Allah.
Very good, mashallah. Can you say it once again? Man Rabbuka?
Rabbi Allah.
Man Rabbukum?
Rabbuna
Allah.
Allah.
Similarly, Man Rabbuhu?
Rabbuhu Allah. Allah.
Man Rabbuhum?
Rabbuhum
Allah.
Allah.
MashaAllah. Here is an interesting tip from Dr. Farooq of Turkey. He taught 8 words in 2 minutes to an old woman who said she could not learn Arabic. So he said, let us take kitab, book, qalam, pen, sa'a, watch, and jawwal, mobile. And he did it with actions. So he picked up the book and he said, kitabi, and he bent backwards, and said, kitabuka, and he bent forwards, presenting the book. Similarly, qalami, my pen, qalamuka, your pen. Sa'ati, my watch. Sa'atuka, your watch. Jawali, my mobile. Jawaluka, your mobile. That's it for now. Inshallah, we'll see you in the next lesson. Jazakallah khair. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu.